Hello students, welcome once again to Moral Value class. Today we will do the lesson 4 and name of the lesson is Taking Care of the Old. Now student, Sonakshi's grandfather is old. She takes care of him, she serves him food, tea and water. She also gives him medicine on time. So Sonakshi is a good girl, so she is having a grandfather and her grandfather is very old. She takes care of him. She serves him food, tea and water. She also gives him medicines on time. And she has a great respect and love for her grandfather. Now let us proceed. Old people are the asset of a family. They guide the members of the family to the right path. They have great experience. They know what is good or bad. We always get benefit from the experiences. We should give them our full respect. We should share our feelings with them and spend time with them. We should never make them feel that they are unwanted in the family. Now students, old people means our grandparents. Our grandparents guide the members of the family to the right path. They have lot of experience of life. They know what is good or bad. We should respect them. We should never make them feel lonely. We should always talk and share our feelings with them and never make them feel that there is no need of them in the family. We should not forget that once they were also young, they looked after our parents and made them capable to lead a good life. They worked hard to look after our parents. So, it is our turn now to look after them. Many people become weak and very emotional in old age. So, we should give our physical as well as emotional support to them. We should help not only the old people of our family, but all the old people. If we find an old person in a train or bus standing, we should offer a seat to him or her. We should also help the old people to cross the road. So students, we should not forget that our grandparents took care of our parents and made them capable to lead a good life. Our grandparents worked hard to give a good life to our parents. So it is our turn to look after them. Physical as well as emotional support should be given to them. We should also help the old people outside also. We should offer seat to them while traveling in a bus or train. We should also help the old people to cross the road. Now let us read a story. Mahesh's grandfather did not have much money. He was not very strong either and had to spend most of his time in bed. But Mahesh loved him very much. Mahesh was the only grandson of his grandfather. As a gift for his grandfather would collect cartoon strips from newspapers. Now students, there was a boy whose name was Mahesh. His grandfather was not rich enough. Physically also, he was weak and used to spend his time in bed. His grandfather would collect cartoon strips from newspapers and would give him as a gift. Both of them spent many happy hours together, laughing over the cartoons. Years passed by. Mahesh grew up and left home to take up a job. And soon after, his grandfather died. But he left behind a gift for his grandson, a box full of cartoon strips cut out from newspapers. The edges were all uneven, for by then his grandfather could not hold anything steady any more. Mahesh was deeply touched by this gift. Even today he remembers his grandfather with deep affection. Mahesh used to spend many happy hours together laughing over the cartoons. Many years passed and one day his grandfather died. But his grandfather left behind a gift for his grandson, a box full of cartoon strips cut out from newspapers. The pictures were not put in the proper shape because his grandfather could not hold anything properly. Mahesh was very much impressed by the gift. Even today, he remembers his grandfather with deep love. Children, we should understand the love of our grandfather and grandmother for us. Let's read about Raghu, who takes care of his grandfather well. Raghu loves his grandfather. He often takes him to several places. He sometimes takes him to the old age home where his grandfather chats with his friends and recalls the old memories with them. Raghu realizes that in old age homes, people feel lonely. They miss their families. Raghu tries to help them return to their homes and live with their families. Now, students, we all should understand the love of our grandfather and grandmother for us. Raghu, who looks after his grandfather and also loves him a lot. Sometimes he takes his grandfather to the old age home where he can talk with his friends. Raghu knows that people feel lonely in the old age home because they miss their family. And Raghu tries to help them to return to their homes. Raghu promises himself that in future he must extend a helping hand to the aged, the weak and the disabled. Old age is a period of hardship. The aged ones wish that someone would help and serve them. Everybody has to pass through the same stage. Therefore, every young person should help old people in his or her family as well as anywhere he or she meets an old person. So, students, Raghu promises himself that in future he will help the weak and disabled people. Disabled people means people who cannot walk properly or cannot work properly by their own. Old age is a very difficult time to spend. Old people need physical as well as emotional support from us. So, children, every young person should help the old people in his or her family or anywhere he or she meets an old person. By this, we come to the end of the chapter. Thank you.